physics show. What's physics? Physics is what? Are you ready to have fun?
Yeah!
Look at this. We did it. We did it.
I like what I do. I like what I teach, and I love our physics outreach programs, and I try to share my excitement with the students. I don't think that there is just one way to teach well, but there are certain principles that I strongly believe in, and I always follow them. We want these K-12 students from kindergarten to high school to learn physics in fun and accessible way. And the physics show is a big part of this mission. We want them to come here, and we want them to learn about Texas A&M. When they leave, they all are interested in physics. I promise you.
The visiting students really get absorbed by it. It's incredible the impact it has. And I think the impact is particularly large because it gives them a chance to see things that they wouldn't normally see.
It's not the celebrity aspect. That's not how it feels. It feels more like I'm an ambassador for our physics outreach programs. My students help me to set up the show, to run the show. This helps students to develop their physics voice, their discipline identity, their STEM identity. They get working in teams. They improve their communication skills, their presentation skills, design skills. This is not just outreach. This is an important part of educational experience of our students.
From the moment you meet Dr. Tatiana, you know she cares about you. You know she wants you to learn, and that she wants what's best for you. I've enjoyed getting to see her passion and what it does. I think it's inspired me to want to impact people in a positive light. Whenever we film videos or we do the shows that we do here at A&M, I think she's just so happy that she's getting to touch so many more people. I think that's the most special part.
My legacy will be students. Students who will use the skills that I taught them, transferable skills that I taught them in my introductory class, they will be using them in their careers. Students who helped me to build and run these physics outreach programs, they will never stop doing that, never stop using their outreach expertise. It's infectious. So my legacy will be students.